Vicon Classfail, revolutionary new product. It's the first in the market for actually ground baling silage and wrapping in one process non-stop. We have two chambers in the machine, so from the pickup to take the crop in, form the bale in a front chamber, cleverly positioned, and push the feed rotor and in front of the rear chamber. Then, when the first bale is roughly formed with two-thirds of the crop, we transfer the bale very cleverly to the rear chamber, close up, divert the crop flow, and then complete the baling process. When the net's applied, traditionally something that takes 15 to 20 seconds, we actually start making the first bale again in the first pre-chamber while the net's applied, and then the bale can be from the wrapping for the wrapping process, completing our revolutionary non-stop ground bale. We see this predominantly as a high output. Traditionally, the contracts and markets in the UK, for people looking to be more efficient, more productivity in producing grass silage bales, quality grass silage bales, getting the best out of the bale over the silage in the weather conditions. We will be going to the market with a limited number of units in 2017, but this year we're having demonstration purposes, showing it in the marketplace actively. It's a fantastic recognition to have this award, especially for the brand, for the baling technology, for the people that have been involved in the last 3 years, bringing this concept to the marketplace. And it's really nice to recognise and see Vicon as a leader in baling technology, and be recognised for that for this year.